So hello to everyone. My name is Mykola Chinovsky. I am a student of Lviv National Music Academy. Now I graduate my master's. First of all, I want to say thanks for the course organization. In this year, I am official participant of the course, you know, because years ago and 2 years ago, I'm just a free listener in course. The title is Tanner's Roof. It's a piece for flute, clarinet, cello, and prepared piano. You know, two cuts for the bass strings and three cuts for highest strings.
Conversations with the teachers and with the participants, so thank you. And let me start. Also, beside the compositions, I am the pianist and musicologist. As a pianist, I finished the Stolarski Special Music School. This type of school in Ukraine now, I think it's three schools, in the Kyiv, in the Lviv, and in Odessa. This is a school that that connects the musical parts and the other subjects, like in any school. This school, it's like school and maybe a little college before, because after the school you can enter the conservatoire and you can take all exams. This is really, really great level. So as a musicologist, I finished the music academy, and maybe in future I will be a PhD, maybe. Now I studying as a composer under the professor Julia Gomerska. Create for piano. From my first course of the Music Academy, it was 2009.
Thank you. question is, what is a sonata form? What is your model for sonata form? It's a Mozart sonata, a Beethoven sonata, a Brahms sonata, a Debussy sonata, or a Bowie sonata. What is the
I suppose
model?
It's Mozart.
Yes, it's
so
more classical.
It
so you form? Have the main theme, you have the second theme, you have the development episode, you have the exposition, development, and reprise.
And you are allowed to do it in every stylistic direction. You may
stylistic
a classical sonata or a romantic sonata.
Stylistic, it can be. It's from up to you. It's like you feel like you. But you should to be in this borders in because main team should to be dynamic and second team should to be more slowly. But it's maybe for it may be hard to believe in this. But in for different composers in it sounds very different. Because it's full of this form, it's up to you, and it's from you inside you make inspiration.
I was born in Odessa, in Ukraine. I started studying music at 5 years in the Choral Art School of Odessa. Now this is Krzyżanowski Choral Art School. At an early age, I studied composition with Olena Stefanidi. Several times I became the winner of Young Composers competition. I studied 11 years in this school. I finished it. I entered Odessa National University, where I studied mathematics. Graduated in 2006 with a master's degree, and Odessa Academy of Music, where I finished 2 years of studies as a pianist part-time. After this, I worked in Odessa Academy of Architecture as professor at the higher mathematics faculty. And 4 years ago, I entered Odessa National Academy of Music as a second year. As a composition student under Professor Yulia Gomiska. Presently, I study on the master's program of composition. This is a trio for clarinet, cello and piano. Називається Веснянка на світанку. Як це перекласти?
Spring song, yeah. Spring song in the morning.
Folk or spring song.
Some folk.
Yeah, it's like a specific term used to refer a period of folklore songs about
with,
the data that the front end.
With the songs, people made the spring.
Yeah, right. Yeah.
Thank you.
Conservatorio di Santa Cecilia, so Academy of Music in Rome. Then now I'm studying at the Accademia Nazionale di Santa Cecilia with Ivan Fedele, and I will finish the next year. I'm very interested in the musical form or macrostructure, which is the backbone of all my pieces. At the very beginning, I spend much time for its conception, but what I compose, I never intend it as a cage or a restriction, because it is susceptible to change. For me, it's like a path, a way to talk, to walk through, and I can change if I need for the microstructure. Another main driver in my composition is working with the sound and on the sounds. But it's not a simply research of timbre related to instrumental effects, but rather a deeply musical requirement bounded to a strictly compositional elaboration of the material. The final draft derives from the dialogue between the form, as I taught it, and the material, often derived by unusual combination of timbre or by dramatic possibility of individual instruments. This way of working is associated with a personal aesthetic that makes constant reference also to the tradition, and while at the same time it is looking to the current reality and new experimentations with music. In fact, now I'm studying for a master in electronic music also, because till now I only wrote piece for acoustic instruments, so ensemble or orchestra. But now I want to write also with the help of the electronic devices. This is a piece for ensemble for seven instrumentalists: flute, oboe, clarinet, percussion, violin, viola, and violin and cello. Sorry, seven instruments.
почала контур так. Так. Approximately in the second year of college she started symposium. Also she participated in a master class by Ukrainian composer Volodymyr Stushkin, who supported, who encouraged her to continue with composing.
Також я приймала участь в майстер-класах таких українських композиторів, як Станкович та Іщенко.
Later she also participated in masterclasses by Ukrainian composers Ivan Станкович і Іщенко.
Взагалі в училищі я там займалася факультативно і десь на останньому курсі почала серйозно займатися і вирішила вступати саме в консерваторію, саме в Лвів.
Yeah, but in the beginning in musical college it was more like an additional, like not the main thing for her, but then at the end of the college she decided that she wants to continue her studies in composer. And she entered to bring it into Lviv
concert. Зараз я навчаюся на другому курсі.
Now she's studying in the second year in the conservatory.
Ось у класі професора Камінського.
Under Victor Kaminsky.
Я надаю перевагу невеликим формам, невеликим складом наразі.
At this point, she prefers smaller forms and smaller ensembles.
Перший твір, який я представлю, називається «Легенда».
The first work she's going to present is called «Legend».
Для віолончелі та хліба.
For cello and flute.
Thank you.
maybe it it is it comes from influence of Silvestrov. You can you can listen music with Silvestrov music on the internet. My second important piece was the first, my chamber piece, Amplitude 4. After this, we will not listen to this. But I must say, after this piece and after master classes, maybe I got good lesson on master classes, but there was some moment when I escaped to the music.
Scared.
Tigers,
I was scared.
I afraid to